When are you gonna make good on all of those open-ended promises you drunkenly made to yourself? Too much down my neck and not enough holding on. I'm as guilty as you, I know. Do you believe in me? You're traveling at breakneck speeds when life's this good, you don't wanna leave.
Tonight, for your listening pleasure. One, two, now we'll screw.
Down! our feet. But how long before our tails are caught by our quote free and quote hot sugar in the cane, candle slow, kettle on the flame for the teapot? No, I tremble at the thought. Sugar in the cane, candle slow, south side flats where the upscale go. I tremble at the thought. I tremble at the thought. Memory of my first fight, an unconceptible youth. I quoted white knights, thinking I'd get rid of you. Raided with a stone in my hand, but you were quite right. Nature had another plan.
We'll be right back. other son. I love that just left the devil, and now I'm coming to play. So spread your legs and start counting your blessings. I'll be your 401k. I'll be your payday.
is a real person, not just some abstract figment of an overactive imagination. A documentation of scars from an old home, innumerable cuts all too close to the bone. You exiled two sons to be lord of your manor, rearranging home furnishings to in some way placate your anger. A nameless kind of furious, some invisible population, all of whom you hold responsible for your current shit situation. I know that when you hear this, you want to retaliate and attack. We'll go shout at the cats, mate. They don't answer back. And you hit my brother, 'cause he saw straight through your bullshit and bluster. I think it scares you that he's not scared of you. Now your wife's working weekends to pay for your mistakes, vowing to ensure when he's at home her second born is safe. And I can't help but wonder why she doesn't up and leave. I guess that must be the kind of dependency, abusive relationships breed. I want a boy to keep the bed warm while I shower. I want a boy to keep the bed warm while we're watching TV. I want a boy to keep the bed warm when the whole house is freezing. I want a boy who isn't anything like me. I want a boy who doesn't like to go out shopping. I want a boy who thinks it's sexy when my lipstick bleeds. I want a boy who can go all night without stopping. I want a boy who knows exactly what he needs. 1, 2, 3.
for me, and I'm the boy for you. Drop me a line at ob8419@bard.edu. Tell me a little bit about yourself and send a picture or two. And hurry up now, because it's only getting colder.
Magnet, I'm a ways away. I'm a moving target. She likes me anyway. She's technicolor in a daydream's world. I'm expanding circles in a shrinking world. And I can't believe it. Nobody says I should. It just takes so long. She asks what scares me. I say myself, I guess.
Thank you. regrets having no regrets and hit long nights on the outside. Letting it slide side. One more time. He can't stand it when you talk to him in that voice that sounds like your mother. He's watching your mouth move. He turns words into white noise. He blocks you.
Running out of oxygen, I have been rendered to shark feet.